America, my home, sweet home.
Last time I was here, I bragged on him because I wanted to go to Israel, and now I'm going to get to go to Israel. So now I just want to tell you how much I love you because I need a new car.
But how do you really begin to make a difference for the last, the least, and the lost in our culture?
Audience, I'm going to let you sock it to me. Who's got a good arm? Oh, you guys are pathetic. Come on.
Wow.
Whoa, this is awesome.
I've got to add something to this jacket.
What are you going to? Oh, really?
1 million followers.
Oh, that's great. Thank you, Franklin.
And so recognizing the sanctity of all human life from the womb to the tomb.
I'm Jesus, and I forgive you.
And the great joy of the world is that we don't have to find God, because he came looking for us.
It was at that moment I started to ask the Lord, okay, Lord, why did you bless me with this?
Well, somebody once asked me, is it safe to come to Israel? And I said, yeah, once you get past Kennedy Airport, it's okay.